see them, I see them, I see them, I see them. I see the rain pouring down before my very eyes. Should come as no surprise. I see the rain pouring down before my very eyes. Should come as no surprise. I'm searching and praying, hoping for something. I know I'm gonna see it. I know that it's coming, Lord. Huh. Lord. Huh. But what do you do when there's no place to turn? I have no one, I'm lonely. My bridges have burnt down, Lord. Lord. Huh. The bell's getting loud. Ain't nowhere to hide, got nowhere to go. Put away my pride, tired of feeling low. Even when I'm high, ain't nowhere to live. Do I wanna die? I don't know. I don't know. Bell's getting loud. Ain't nowhere to hide, got nowhere to go. Put away my pride, tired of feeling low. Even when I'm high, ain't nowhere to live. Do I wanna die? I don't know. I don't know.
Bell's getting louder, louder. I see the rain pouring down. I see the rain pouring down. I'm searching and praying, hoping for something. I know I'm gonna see it. I know that it's coming, Lord. Lord. But what do you do when there's no place to turn? I have no one, I'm lonely. My bridges have burnt down, Lord. Lord.
The bell's getting loud. Ain't nowhere to hide, got nowhere to go. Put away my pride, tired of feeling low. Even when I'm high, ain't nowhere to live. Do I wanna die? I don't know. I don't know.
As you cry, have you ever seen a motherfucking ribbon in a no? All I see is that cream, nigga, that green. I'm a black king, black cheese on my and a ass fat, too fat for a flat screen. I'm the type of nigga make the whole fucking trap lean. Kingpin, nigga, put wings on a crack feet. If they want a nigga, they gon' have to send a SWAT team. And I'm going out like Scarface in his last scene of legend. What that mean?
Form on the block, 1745. We form on the block, red niggas don't die. Form on the block, clear niggas don't die. don't die. We form on the block, my niggas don't die. Form on the block, real niggas don't die. We form on the block, real niggas don't die. Say what? Philly, make some fucking noise one time tonight. Listen, to die young legend or live a long life unfulfilled, cause you won't say the world, but while alive you never will, cause they only feel you after you gone, I've been told. Now I'm caught between being heard and getting old, damn. Death creeping in my thoughts lately. My one wish in this bitch, make it quick if the Lord take me. I know nobody meant to live forever anyway, and so I hustle like my niggas in Virginia. Yeah, they tell a nigga sell dope, rapper go to NBA. It's that sort of thinking that been keeping niggas chained at the bottom and hang the strangest fruit that you ever seen. Right through pain, listen. Philadelphia, make some motherfucking noise! Oh yeah. Philly, how y'all feeling tonight? Y'all feel good? Made in America. Y'all make some noise for your fucking selves for being out here in this fucking rain. Man, for those that don't know, I go by the name of J. Cole, Cole fucking World. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure to be here. For Your Eyes Only is the album. We in the middle of a tour. We ain't hit Philly because we knew we was coming to do this shit right here, Philly. So we got to set this shit off right. If it's cool with y'all, I need everybody in this bitch. Everybody do like this. Do like this. Do like this. Huh. Hey, put a finger in the sky. If you... Hey, put two fingers in the... Say what? Hey, put a finger in... Hey, put two fingers in the sky if you want a. Hey, put a finger in the sky if you want a nigga. Put two fingers in the sky. Put a finger in the sky if you want a nigga. Hey, put two fingers in the motherfucking. Sometimes you worry about the things he can't provide for you. Whenever you're around, I seem to come alive for you. I finally recognize the feelings that's inside for you. Although I know your man and trust me, he would die for you. These quiet thoughts of you been going on for years now. I saw you when the party, soft lips, soft spoken. I came to talk to you, but homie interfered now. He introduced you as his girl and I was heartbroken. Some people talk about that love at first sight shit. To keep it real, I don't know whether I believe it's true. But if it isn't, tell me if I'm wrong or right. If I fell in love with you before I ever even knew. I catch your eye and look away as if it never happened. At times I feel this door caught inside a strange dream. If eyes can talk, their minds would tell you that I'm feeling you. Sometimes I swear your eyes be telling me the same thing. She fought with small town niggas, I got. Damn. She fought with small town niggas, I got. Do y'all feel that? She fought with small town niggas, I got. Pick a dream. Damn. She fuck with small town niggas, I got bigger drink, bigger drink. One, two, three, get loose, nigga. Cloud jumping, don't stop, up top. But you know we only gonna 2 o'clock. But your motherfuckers, it's the weekend. Drop that ass up and bitches get the free. Last call at the bar, ladies get a drink. Nigga get some bars, ain't no telling you gon' see that bitch. The stop holding up the wall, waiting for the right song. Better holler cause you know they about to cut the lights on. I'm staring at you from afar. I'm wondering about you, like where you from and who you are. Cause you a star. No, not the type to snort the white line. I mean the type to light the night time. I heard you got a man, but who in their right mind letting you out the house alone? Tell me, is your house a home? Why you in the club looking like you out your zone? Now be discreet and pull out your phone. Text a nigga when your man leave you unattended. On a scale from 1 to 10, cause I had it and I want it. No question, I know destiny well. Though I sin, the Lord blessing me still. Every saint got a past, every sinner got a future. Every loser got a winning, every winner got a lose. Someday, they say it's just a matter of time. And if I had my way, then you would be mine. Say what? She fuck with small town niggas, I got.
fuck with small town niggas, I got bigger dreams. Do y'all feel me? She fuck with small town niggas, I got bigger dreams.
Bigger dreams.
Huh. She fuck with small town niggas, I got bigger dreams. One time, 1, 2, 3, get loose, nigga. Club jumping, don't stop, off top. But you know we only gonna talk that. Put your motherfuckers, it's the weekend. Drop that bad, that ass up and bitches get the free. Last call at the bar, ladies get a drink. Nigga get some balls, ain't no telling you gon' see that bitch tomorrow. Stop holding up the ball, waiting for the right. Better holler cause you know they about to cut the lights off. I know you were made for me, but darling, don't you wait for me. Cause I can see the promised land, but I can't do no promises.
Made for me, but
darling, don't you wait for me. Cause I can see the promised land, but
huh.
Hey, put a finger in the sky if you want it, nigga. Put your fingers in the... Say what? Hey, put a finger in the sky if you want it, nigga. Hey, put two fingers in the sky if you feel it. Hey, put a finger in the sky if you want it, nigga. Put two fingers in the sky if you want it. Put a finger in the sky if you want it, nigga. Put two fingers in the motherfucking sky. Philly, make some noise.
I survive with this mentality. How long can I survive with this mentality? Turn around. Trials and tribulations I'm facing in this age of information. I hate this shit cause niggas hit my phone and they want some shit, bitches. Damn it, won't be long before I disappear. Damn it, won't be long before I disappear. Damn it, won't be long before I disappear. Damn it, won't be long before I, You call it running, I call it escaping. Start a new life in a foreign location. Similar to my niggas ducking cases. Can't take the possible time at it. How long can I survive with this mentality? How long can I survive with this mentality? Philly, listen. The name of this song is called Ville Mentality. That's the name of this song. But I know where you come from and where I come from, it can't be that much different. It can't, this is America. So you know the mentality I'm talking about. You know the nigga, cause he always the first one to say some shit like, nigga play me never. Give up my chain never. Give up my pride never. Show him my pain never. Dirt on my name never. Dirt on my name. Dirt on my name. Dirt on my name never. Nigga play me never. Give up my chain never. Give up my pride never. Show him my pain never. Dirt on my name. Dirt on my name. Dirt on my name. Dirt on my name never. How long can I survive with this mentality? How long can I survive with this mentality? Mm-hmm.
Philly, make some motherfucking noise for yourselves one time tonight. Listen. Listen to me. Listen. Feel mentality. I just told you, that's where I come from. Fayetteville, North Carolina, it ain't shit but a little 7-hour drive down 95, my nigga. We ain't that far away. So I know how this shit go. I told you, where I come from, it can't be that much different where you come from. I know how this country work. You know the mentality I'm talking about. But let me clarify it for you even further. When I say Ville mentality, what I'm talking about is a live for the moment mentality. Now, what does that mean? Live for the moment mentality. What does that mean? That means, my nigga, fuck worrying about tomorrow, next week, next month, next year. My nigga, I ain't got time. I ain't got time. Why? Because, my nigga, I'm not even sure I'm gonna make it through this motherfucking day right here. I'm not even sure that I'm gonna get through this. That shit is not guaranteed. I ain't got time to be worrying about some imaginary shit called the future. It don't make no sense, right? That's the type of mentality I'm talking about. Now, to me, Philly, to me, I'm gonna keep it 100 with y'all. That's an unfortunate mentality to have, if you ask me. Why is that? Why do I say it's unfortunate? Because when you have that type of mentality, strictly only for the moment, to me, you're not giving yourself the opportunity, the right, you're not giving yourself the chance to dream, you know what I mean? And motherfucking see yourself as something greater than you are right now in this moment, set a goal, work to accomplish that shit. You're not letting yourself do that. So you're cutting yourself short. However, Philly, it's a part of me that respects that type of mentality. I'm gonna tell you why. I feel like I can learn something from that type of mentality. Maybe you can, but I'm gonna speak for myself. When you're living only in the moment, strictly in the moment, that has to mean that whatever comes into your life, whether it be good or whether it be bad, but I'm mostly talking about the good shit. Whatever comes into your life, when you're living in the moment, that means you're feeling the full weight of what's being given to you, right? You're really experiencing that shit all the way. A lot of times, me, myself, I be so caught up in the future, what's gonna happen, plotting, planning, scheming, or I be so stuck on some shit that happened in the past that I might miss the blessings that's coming to me right now in the moment. I always do that shit, right? And I feel like I can fucking tweak that. Why do I say that? Philly, I say that because tonight, I need everybody that stayed out in this motherfucker and this pouring down rain. I feel like I'm preaching to the choir, but Philly, I need everybody out here tonight to live in the fucking moment. This our moment. Y'all bought y'all fucking Made in America tickets mad long ago. Y'all can't wait to see motherfucking Jigga Man, Jay-Z. Y'all been waiting. Well, guess what? The moment is here. Look around. We all in this motherfucker. This our moment. We here together. The rain couldn't stop us. The cold couldn't stop us. This our moment. So when you go home tonight and tomorrow night, don't leave nothing on the table. Don't have no regrets. Don't have no fucking voice left. Tonight, Philly, don't worry about, I know this Philly, y'all got the coolest niggas in the world. I know how it go. But tonight, don't worry about how cool you look when you singing this shit. Fuck that, don't nobody care. You hear eyes? Don't nobody give a fuck. Fuck that. You know how a nigga come to your show and hit you with this? Yeah, I fuck with this nigga, this my shit. Or he hit you with one of these. My nigga, fuck that. Tonight, let them fucking arms go, nigga. Stretch them bitches out. Do what you gotta do. Tonight, Philly, don't worry about how you sound when you singing this shit. Let it out. You hear how I sound? You hear how I sound? It's highly questionable. I know that shit. Don't nobody give a fuck. Cause tonight, Philly, it's not about how you sound. It's about how you feel. Tonight, I gotta be able to feel y'all. I have to feel y'all. So this is how we gonna do this. I'ma sing this shit. And I need you to sing it with me. I need to feel y'all. From all the way back there, I gotta feel you. Let's try it.
Huh. How long can I survive with this?
Louder! Louder! Y'all right there.
How long can I survive with this mentality?
Louder! Right there!
Yeah. Trials and tribulations I'm facing in this age of information. I hate this shit cause niggas hit my phone when they want some shit. Bitches. Damn it, won't be long before I disappear. Say. Damn it, won't be long before I disappear. You call it running, I call it escaping. Start a new life in a foreign location. Similar to my niggas ducking cases. Can't take the possible time that. How long can I survive with it?
Louder! Louder! Y'all right there, Philly, I gotta feel y'all.
How long can I survive with
louder? Right there!
Nigga play me never. Give up my chain never. Give up my pride never. Show him my pain never.
Dirt on my neck. Dirt on my neck. Dirt on my neck.
Dirt on my name never. Nigga play me never. Give up my chain never. Give up my pride never. Show him my pain never.
Dirt on my name never. Dirt on my neck. Dirt on my neck.
Dirt on my name never. How long can I survive with this?
Don't die. Don't die. Last one, I gotta feel y'all.
How long can I survive with this?
Louder. Last one.
Damn. Hell yeah, Philly. I felt that shit.
Could y'all feel that shit while you singing that shit in a moment? Can you feel it?
Damn, we gonna need that all night. Listen, on this next song, I wanna bring out my homegirl. Some of y'all was lucky enough to see her on the other stage. She incredible, man. Philly, I need y'all to show a lot of love for my homegirl, Miss Ari Lennox, out here tonight. Make some fucking noise for her, Philly. What's up, Ari? How you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm all right. I'm chilling. Is her mic on? Can y'all hear? No? Can we turn her mic on? Say something, Ari.
Hey.
Yeah.
What's up, Philly?
Okay. How'd your shit go earlier?
Great.
I heard you killed that shit. I seen some videos and
thank
shit.
Thank you.
But while you here, we might as well do a song. Can we do a song for these people?
Fuck yeah. What's up, y'all? Y'all ready?
A shot.
Huh. My intuition is telling me that
better day.
Huh. That's right. That's right. Say. Say what? Say.
My intuition is telling me that be.
I like it. Listen.
My intuition is telling me there'll be better days. I sit in silence and find whenever I meditate. My fears alleviate, my tears evaporate. My faith don't deviate, ideas don't have a date. But see, I'm growing and getting stronger with every breath. Bringing me closer to heaven's doors with every step. As we speak, I'm at peace, no longer scared to die. Most niggas don't believe in God, and so they terrified. It's either that or they be fearing they gon' go to hell. Asking the Father for forgiveness, got them overwhelmed. As if he's spiteful, like the white folks that control the jail. See, I believe that God is really never judge a man, because he knows us all and therefore he would understand. The ignorance to make a nigga take his brother life. The bitterness of pain that got him beating on his wife. Like, I know you desperate for a change, shut the pink cloud. But the only real change come from
inside.
But the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from in cemeteries unchanged, I see men cry. But the only real
change from inside.
But the only real change come from inside. Listen. Chosen religion, Jesus peace, frozen from sinning. Doing dope, hoping to God he know my intention. To see a million before I see a casket. I got a baby on the way, no he gon' be a bastard. I'm living fast like I'm in a drag race. Had a gas tank, when I wasn't singing I was balling on my classmate. Niggas put three bullets in my car, when hit the gas tank. Know I got an angel cause I'm supposed to have a halo right now. My lifestyle destined for a federal facility. For my ability to make the birds fly. Things won't get higher than the bird's eye. I'm doing who am I to tell a nigga what to do. I just apply, it's economics, my business, they got the super tie. Keep a pistol at all times, niggas want what's mine.
I can't oblige, dog, I work too hard. Reach for it, get referred to God, I'm going hard, nigga. Huh, I know you desperate for a change, like the pink cloud. But the only real change come from
inside.
But the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from the cemeteries unchanged, I see men cry. But the only real
change come from inside.
But the only real change come from inside. Listen, prodigal son, got a new gun. This one don't run out of ammo. Lately been working on my handles. Could I fall, become a star, remain? If I fall, dust it off and regain. Fuck them all, they don't know all the pain I felt. I'm in awe, after all the fame I felt. I evolve, I no longer bury demons. I be a vessel for the truth until I barely breathe. And I'm singing,
hey,
say what?
See, life is all about the evolution.
Yes. Yes, you can dream, but
you could dream, but don't neglect the execution.
That's right. Cause time is short, right? Time is short, right? Right?
So time is short, just what you let all be. Hey,
way too short, Miss Ari.
Too short to keep out the window only.
Yes. Reminisce back to a time when niggas threw their hands. All of a sudden niggas pop a trunk and then we scram. Finger on trigger, make a little nigga understand what it's like to finally be the motherfucking man. Eyes wide, that's from the power that the coward feels. Niggas die over bitches disrespecting dollar bills. Bloodshed and turn the city to a battlefield. I call it poison, you call it real.
This how you feel.
Pistols be popping and niggas dropping a heartbeat. Scattered like roaches, a body laid on the concrete. Body laid on the concrete. Look, somebody laid on the concrete. No time for that, ain't no looking back, cause I'm running too. I made it home, I woke up and turned on the morning news. Overcame with a feeling I can't explain, cause that was my nigga James that was slain. He was 22. He was 22. Philly, make some motherfucking noise one time for Miss Ari Lennox tonight. Hey. Thank you, Ari. One more time, y'all give it up for Ari tonight, Ari Lennox. You hear that shit? Pure. And one time tonight, y'all can't see him, but I got the baddest band in the whole fucking land behind these motherfucking prison walls. Y'all make some noise for him. All right, Philly. So, we ain't got the same amount of time, but I'm trying to give y'all as much of the album as possible, but I do want to find a moment, like right now, to do a song that might be appreciated by some people that's been, you know what I mean, fucking with me from day one, or day zero, actually. Can I do an older song for y'all? Is that cool to y'all? Would you know it? Would you love it? Okay. This is one that's, it's a throwback, it's from the beginning. I feel like a few people out here might know it. I don't know if we got the camera work tonight where we can find somebody in the crowd, but shit. Maybe that's not in the budget. If you know this shit, Philly, feel free to sing it. If you don't, feel free to listen. Let's try it out. Hey, I had this little bad thing, something like them tens. She gave a nigga mad brain, something like the winds. But you see the sad thing, fucking with it is the chick ain't even had brains, dummy like her. So I tried to show her about the world and about just who we really are. And where we come and how we still have to go really far. Like baby, look at how we live broke on a boulevard. But all she ever want me to do is unhook a bra. Then all I really want is for her to go down low. Before you know it, she wet enough to get drowned slow. And all that deep shit I was previously down for. You see, I peaked it, pussy is power. That proud feeling we get knowing that pussy is ours. And how it feels to feel that feeling you feeling when you be drilling that shit. Gotta say it, you be. And all the pain the world caused, she be healing that shit. And now that ain't your girl, dog, she be feeling that shit. And you just wanna tell her everything she might need. Time is lights flee, lights flee, lights flee.
Sick.
For now, everything just seems alright. And how you make the darkness seem so bright. I'm feeling like there's gonna be a lights, please, sick.
for now, everything just seems alright. And how you make the darkness seem so bright, I'm feeling like, huh.
So now we in the hotel, mirrors on the ceiling. She say she wanna blow L's, I hear it and I'm willing. But every time I smoke, well a nigga mind gone. So that every word I spoke, I be trying to put her on, but she couldn't hear me. I told her all about how we been living a lie, and that they love to see us all go to prison or die. Like baby, look at how they show us on the TV screen. But all she ever want me to do is unzip her jeans. Then all I really want is for her to get on top. Before you know it, she working, jerking it nonstop. And all that next shit I was previously talking, it's now that wet shit that I'm currently lost in. And why that sweat drip, I am reminded. All the times my brother told me that pussy is blinded. I find it, the more I grow, the more y'all seem to stay the same. Don't even know the rule, but yet y'all trying to play the game. And ain't it shameful? I niggas blame hoes for giving birth to a baby that took two to make. Coward nigga! How you gon' look in your son's face and turn your back? They gon' start another family, dog. What type of shit is that? She said it's okay. Rubbed my head and told me to relax. Laid a nigga down proper like she was recording chat. Said I know you wanna change the world before the night, please. Reach over and hit the lights, please. Hey, lights, please, sing. For now, everything just seems alright. And how you make the darkness seem so bright. I'm feeling like things gon' be alright. Lights, please, sing. For now, everything just seems alright. And how you make the darkness seem so bright. I'm feeling like things gon' be alright. Lights, please.
Hell yeah, Philadelphia. Damn. Damn.
Now listen, if you was there that early in the journey and you was there for that fucking song, first of all, thank you. But I feel like I can safely assume if you was there for that shit, then you was probably there for this one too. Hey! Cold World! Philly! Sing this shit! Yeah, this is for... Oh, hoes, we did it! Your son out in Barbados, cheese, eggs, and potatoes. Smoking weed on the beaches, my mind working like hands up, analyzing the world. I'm handing diamonds and pearls and vandalizing her car, sweating her mosashi. Fuck, I'm doing in parties with hope and sneeze out. I step, step. They killing niggas for chase, that's step. And cold heating up like that leftover lasagna. Remember when I used to be stressed over the wanna never nigga, only texting your stress. I'm talking tens and better hood bitches and tilts.
And we always talk about the same thing.
For that song, that was off this album called The Sideline Story. I don't know how many people collected that and added that to your motherfucking collectible collection. You know what I mean? But I feel like just through the process of elimination, if I start eliminating variables from the equation, I feel like I can safely assume if you was there for that song, I feel like you had to be there for this one too.
Go up! Hey! South side, can't get enough, can't get enough. East side, worldwide, sing. Now I ain't got no kids yet, but this right here's for. I hate to get the seats in the bed sweat, but that's how good your ass is. Make an old man get his glasses, make Wesley pay the taxes. Then follow your moves all week on Twitter, probably make a gay nigga. And now I'm rockin' with the best man. Just came down to the sex thing, gon' grab with the boy
the spot. Try to let go, but I just cannot. So don't you stop, I need it. Cold world, baby, ain't nothing sunny. I see him hating, but it ain't nothing to me. I'm from the Ville where they paying for the money. They carry 4-5 like change for 20, goddamn. So what I look like, skirt. Them niggas over there look like nerd. Never mind that girl, let's make a check. I'll beat the pussy up, doesn't. That's the hook right there. Never mind that girl, let's make a check. I'll beat the pussy up, that's the hook right there. Philly, make some motherfucking noise for yourselves, goddamn it. Boy, okay. This next joint is gonna feel, it's gonna feel a little random. It's gonna feel random. It ain't that random though. It's off this album called Born Sinner. I don't know how many people collected that, added that to the motherfucking collectibles. It's gonna feel random. Let's try it.
Me and my bitch took a little trip down to the garden. Took a little dip. Apple juice falling from the lips. Took a little sip.
Boom, bitches coming, go. Money coming, go. Love coming, don't shit, lad. Bitches coming, go. Money coming, love coming, don't shit, lad. Don't shit, lad. And you know that. But what you didn't know, Philly, listen. Listen. Couple people get it. Okay, neighbors think you so dumb. I guess the neighbors think I'm selling dope. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? One, two, one, two, three. Okay, the neighbors think I'm selling dope. Fuck 'em. Say what? Say what?
I guess the
neighbors think I'm selling dope. Fuck 'em. Fuck 'em. I guess the neighbors think I'm selling dope. What we tell 'em? I don't want no picture with the president. Speak for the boys in the bando. And my nigga never walking again. Apologize if I'm hopping again. I know these things happen often, but I'm back on the scene. I was lost in a dream as I write this, a team down in Austin. I've been building me a house back home in the South Bronx. Won't believe what it's costing. And it's fit for a king, right? Or a nigga that can sing, explain all the pain that it cost him. My 16 should have came with a coffin for the fame and the fortune. Well, maybe not the fortune, but one thing ever showed, all the fame is exhausting. That's why I moved away. I needed privacy, surrounded by the trees in Ivy League. Students that's recruited higher league, thinking you do you and now you me. Crib has got a big old backyard. My niggas stand outside the pass a guard, filled with marijuana, laughing hard. Thankful that they friends are pleasure star. In the driveway, there's no rapper car, just a shit to get from back and forth. Vroom. Say what? Welcome to the shelter, this is pure. We'll help you if you felt too insecure. To be the star you always knew you were. One, two, three. Okay, the neighbors think I'm selling dope. Fuck 'em. Say what? Say what? Society to make every nigga feel like a candidate for a Trayvon kind of fate. Even when your crib sit on a lake, even when your plaques hang on the wall, even when the president jammed the tape, took a little break just to annotate how I feel. Damn it, slave. I can't sleep because I'm paranoid. Black in a white man territory. Cops bust in with the army guns. No evidence of the harm he done. Just a couple neighbors that assume we slain. Only time he see us, we be on the news and change.
Don't follow me, don't follow me, don't follow me.
One more time, one more time. One, two, three. Okay, the neighbors think I'm selling dope. Fuck 'em. Fuck 'em. Say what? Fuck 'em. Fuck 'em. I guess the neighbors think I'm selling dope. Fuck 'em. Say fuck 'em. I guess the neighbors think I'm selling dope. Philly, when we tell 'em, when we tell 'em.
Sing.
I am.
Sing.
I am.
Sing.
I am. Motherfucker, I am.
Sing.
I am.
Sing.
I am.
Sing.
I am.
Motherfucker, I am. Make some noise, Philly, for your fucking selves. Damn, bro. Philly, how many people know the story behind that last song? It's called Neighbors. How many people know what happened? Y'all heard about what happened? If you ain't heard about what happened, I don't wanna cheat you. I don't wanna rap you. We on tour. You deserve to hear about this shit. I'ma give you the, I be talking a lot. I'ma give you the fast version. 2 years ago, I get off tour. As soon as I get off tour, I look around at my life and my career, I say, yo, I feel like I made it to a place that I dreamed of, and I feel comfortable enough to move back home. So that's what I did. 2 years ago, I went back home, and I ain't gonna lie, New York City's expensive as fuck. I was like, nigga, I'm not doing it. So I go back home. Soon as I get back home, the first thing I do, I go to the suburbs, I get me a house out in the suburbs, and the only reason I get this house, for one reason only, it's always been a dream of mine to have a crib with a studio in it. So that's what I do. I get the house, I put a studio in it. It ain't no high-tech Dr. Dre level shit. Nah, just some old home studio shit, man. You know what I mean? You walk in, you go to the basement, some little carpet. I ain't gonna lie, we got some big-ass speakers in there, but that's about it. We got a normal-ass desk. Y'all probably, some of y'all probably got the same desk I got. Some old shit from IKEA. Don't act like you don't fuck with IKEA, nigga. You already know. I ain't gonna lie though, that bitch is definitely leaning. It's a crazy lean on it, but you know a nigga think he can push shit together without reading the instructions. Fuck it. I got a comfortable ass couch. The most comfortable couch my ass cheeks has ever sat on. I promise you, I got that bitch from Rooms to Go. And that should be an ad, shouldn't it? What's up y'all, this is J. Cole, I got this couch. I got this bitch from Rooms to Go. So look, right above the couch, I got posters and pictures everywhere. Legends, I'm talking about legendary people from our past, our history, our culture, our music. So every square inch of the room got pictures on it. So when you walk in, you feel inspired, especially if you're a creator, right? So every day I got niggas in there working. I'm working, producers, artists, Dreamville shit, niggas just following their dreams. Doing some of the most positive shit you could ever do, which is this music, you know what I mean? We ain't doing nothing crazy, some positive shit. So tell me why, Philly, one day, out the fucking blue, about 15, 16 SWAT police officers show up to the house looking, wearing some ridiculous shit, by the way. These niggas was from the future or something, I don't know. The shit they had on, I don't even think Donald Trump bitch ass seen this shit yet. They were having some next level shit. For real. This was some shit they clearly was saving for ISIS, but they just practiced on my house. These niggas look like, y'all ever played Call of Duty? Niggas was wearing some shit off Call of Duty, but some shit you gotta go in the game and pay extra for. You know what I'm talking about, nigga. I know you be wasting your money on Call of Duty. They show up to the crib. Why? I don't know. They bust in the house. Matter of fact, Philly, I'm telling y'all about it, but I have the fucking footage. They don't think black people got cameras. I got the footage. Let's show Philly what the fuck I'm talking about, man. Look at these motherfuckers. Look at this shit. Who is that for, that gun? Watch this. He about to bust in right now. Boom. 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 We're in. Look at this shit. That's just the front. Now look at this motherfucker. This nigga swear he's busting into a drug room right now. He knows it. He's so sure. I got him. I'm in. No, nigga, you fucking idiot. That's the outside. Fucking idiot.
This the slick shit right here. First of all, that's my pool stick. This when they find out black people got cameras too. Look what they do. Y'all see that shit? Now all of that, Philly, and they flew helicopters over the crib and all that shit. I ain't got that many cameras, nigga. I ain't got no camera pointing up. That shit ain't in the budget. But they flew helicopters, all of that. They went through all of that, and what do you think they found in the house? You fucking idiots. Y'all could have knocked. I would have showed up humble as fuck, probably in my drawers, like, hey, what the fuck? You got the wrong guy. I don't know who the fuck they thought they was coming to see. Pablo Escobar, perhaps. I don't know. Maybe they thought I was one of the Migos. I don't fucking know. I know a nigga got dreads now, but damn. But they ain't just randomly show up to my crib. Philly, why you think out of all the houses, they showed up to my shit? Why? The fucking neighbors, man. That's why I ain't gonna just make a song shitting on the neighbors for no reason. I ain't got no problem with the neighbors. Until now, fuck them niggas. Matter of fact, I don't even want to shit on all my good white neighbors. It's one nigga in particular, I think. It's the motherfucker behind me. If I had to put money on, I know it's him. Why do I feel like that? Cuz, man, when this nigga's outside mowing his lawn, he just exudes racism. Nigga smell racist. I can smell it from the crib. You know, black people, we got a sixth sense for that shit. My fucking hair starts sticking up. Smells like a racist. So that's what happened. That's the story on that song. And I was mad as fuck, because what they did was fucked up. But Philly, I'm going to tell you the truth. I had to check myself. Why? Because I feel like I was guilty of some shit. In this country, you know, in America, as soon as a black man gets some money, what's the first place he gonna go? The fucking suburbs, right? 9 times out of 10, he gonna be right next door to somebody that don't want him there, intimidated, offended by his presence. But that's where we go, because we feel validated, like we made it. What we don't do is, we don't take them same dollars, go back to where we come from, or a neighborhood that's like where we come from, pump the money into the community, you know what I mean? That's what we don't do. And you ain't gotta clap, because I ain't do the shit either. But I did write this. I wrote this shit about it. Listen. So much for integration. Don't know what I was thinking. I'm moving back to... Fuck these niggas. So much for integration. Don't know what I was thinking. I'm moving back to Southside. That's where I should have went. Listen, niggas from the hood is the best actors. We the ones that gotta wear our face backwards. Keep your frown on before they think you soft. Never smile long or take your defense off. Acting tough so much we start to feel hard. Live from the city where they pull cards. I got a Glock 40 and a Lil 9. Ready for the day a nigga pull mine. Niggas from the hood is the best actors. Gotta learn to speak in ways that's unnatural. Just to make it through the job interviews. If my niggas heard me, they say, damn, what's gotten into you? Shit, just trying to make it, dog, somehow. Peeking through the blinds, I see the sun now. I see her still sleeping and it feels like maybe everything is gonna be all right. Maybe everything is gonna be all right. Philly, this next song I'm about to do for y'all is some real shit, it's from the heart. I don't know if y'all gonna feel this song yet. I don't know if you're at the point in your life where you're gonna feel this, but I pray that everybody out here one day gets to feel the feelings on this fucking song. It's called She's Mine. Yeah. Listen.
Catch me. Don't you catch me, don't you catch me, I'm falling in love.
For you, I drop the tough guy shit. On this bus, I sit.
thinking about you. Oh shit, turn me up. Thinking about you. Damn, it feel good to have you. Shit, damn, it feel good to have you. Damn, it feel good to have you. Damn, it feel good to have you. Listen, needing me, wanting me, giving me a chance to feel special to somebody in a world where they not loving me. Handcuffs keep hugging me. Wrists of my niggas and I wish stuff was different here. But if I had a magic wand to make the evil disappear, shit, that means that there would be no Santa Claus no more to bring you Christmas cheer. Cause what he represents is really greed and the need to purchase shit from corporations that make a killing cause they feed on the wallets of the poor who be knocking on their door every Black Friday just to get some shit they can't afford. Even with the discount, write a check the shit bounce. But as long as we got credit, it don't matter the amount. We just swiping shit here. We don't love, we just liking shit here. What's that smell? Where's your diaper shit? Here, lay on your back, don't pee right now, or else I have to get you back. One day when you go on to get your way, yeah, I'll have fun with that. Reminisce when you came out the womb. Tears of joy, I think, filled up the room. You are now the reason why I fight. I ain't never did nothing this right in my whole life. Got me through. Am I worthy of this gift? Am I strong enough to live?
Am I strong enough to live?
Into a place that I can see.
To a place that I can see.
Someone more important than
someone
me.
Someone more important.
Sing.
Than
me. Am I worthy of this gift?
Am I worthy of this gift?
Am I strong enough to live?
Am I strong enough to live?
Into a place that I can see.
Someone more important than me.
They gon' ask me how I did this shit. I'm gon' do a humble stunt, act like I meant this shit. That's the ego taking credit for what God made. Fuck this album shit. Hey mama, look what God made. And she's mine.
Catch me, don't you?
She's mine.
Catch me, don't you?
She's mine.
Catch me, I'm falling in love for the first time.
I wanna cry. And I ain't even trying to fight it. Don't wanna die. Don't wanna die no more. Fuck that. Cause now you're here and I just wanna be right by your side. On any night that you'll be crying, baby, I'll dry your eyes, gladly. I'll dry your eyes. There is a God. It is a God. One time for God tonight, Philly. I know y'all rock with God in Philly. Come on, nigga. Y'all know it's so. Never felt it. You can feel them sometimes in your body. I never felt so. Feel like a vibration, you know what I mean? Some days. I never felt so alive. Shit feel like electricity. I never felt so alive. Catch me, don't you? Catch me. Don't you catch me? I've fallen in love for the first time. Thank you, Made in America, for letting me do a song like that. I appreciate y'all, man. Thank you. Shout out to anybody in here that got kids. If you thought about your kids when I was playing, I know. One day. Now listen, Philly, for me personally in my life, I don't get to that song. Fuck that song. I don't get to that feeling in my life if I don't have an understanding as a man first. I was lucky enough to reach this understanding, and this ain't like you learn it and then it's like, oh nigga, I'm good forever. No, this shit is a discipline. I gotta constantly remind myself, and maybe you do too, but this song be helping me, you know what I mean, when shit get hard, and maybe it does for you too, I don't know. I wanna do it for y'all. It's called Love Yours. Yeah. Philly. Love yours. Put your cell phones in the sky. We gonna light this bitch up one time, Philly. Put them up. Love yours. Same. No such thing.
thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing. Listen, heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas, man, snakes, snakes in the grass, let a nigga know that he alright. Don't be sleeping on your level, cause it's beauty in the struggle, nigga.
Beauty, beauty.
Goes for all y'all. It's beauty in the struggle, nigga.
Beauty,
listen.
Beauty.
Listen. It's beauty in the struggle, ugliness in the success. Hear my words and listen to my signal of distress. I grew up in the city, and though sometimes we had less, compared to some of my niggas down the block, boy, we was blessed. No, life can't be no fairy tale, no once upon a time. I'll be goddamn if a nigga don't be trying. Tell me, mama, please, why you be drinking all the time? Is all the pain he brought you still lingering in your mind? Shit, cause pain still lingers on mine. On the road to riches, listen, this is what you find. The good news is, nigga, you came a long way. The bad news is, nigga, you went the wrong way. Think being broke was better.
Life is better than yours.
Sing.
Life is better than yours.
Think being broke was better.
Life
was
better than yours.
Why? Cause what's money without happiness? Though I'm not sure what's about to happen next, I ask for strength from the Lord up above. Cause I've been strong so far, but I can feel my grip loosening. Quick, do something before you lose it for good. Get it back and use it for good. And touch the people like you did but before. I'm tired of living with demons cause they always inviting more. Think being broke was better. Now I don't mean that phrase with no disrespect to all my niggas out there living in debt. Cash and minimal checks. Turn on the TV, see a nigga Rolex, and fantasize about a life with no stress. I mean this shit sincerely. And as a nigga who was once in your shoes, living with nothing to lose, I hope one day you hear me. Always gonna be a bigger house somewhere, but nigga feel me. Long as the people in that motherfucker love you dearly. Always gonna be a whip that's better than the one you got. Always gonna be some clothes that's fresher than the ones you rock. Always gonna be a bitch that's better out there on the tours. But you ain't never gonna be happy till you love yours. Listen, love yours. Love yours. Sing. Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas, mad snakes, snakes in the grass, let a nigga know that he alright. Philly, make some noise for your fucking sales tonight, man. I appreciate y'all. Look. Love yours, remember that shit. When shit get tough, shit get hard, remember that shit. Love yours. That song right there is off an album called 2014 Forest Hill Drive. I don't know how many people out here collected that shit, added it to your collectibles. But Philly, if it's okay with y'all, can I do a couple more songs off that album for y'all? Is that cool? Are you sure? Let's do it. Go! Go, world! Let me take you as I do so well. Hands up, wasn't nothing like that. Hands up, it wasn't nothing like that. She was in my mad clan, long hair, brown skin with. Sat beside me, used to laugh, had mad jokes. The teacher always got mad, so we passed notes. It started off so innocent. She had a vibe and a nigga started digging it up. I was a young and straight crushing, trying to play this shit cool. But a nigga couldn't wait to get to school. So when I seen the thighs on her, and the hips on her, and the lips on her, got me dating her, man. I think that how she rides on it, and she sits on it, and she licks on it, make her hard for me to stand up. As time goes by, her chances getting deeper. Wet dreaming, thinking that I'm snatching, but I'm sleeping. I want it bad, and I ain't never been obsessed before. She wrote a note and said, you ever? No.
And I ain't never did this before.
Go.
And I ain't never did this before, no. And I ain't never did this before, no. And I ain't never did this before.
Say what?
Say, I ain't never did this before.
No,
and I ain't never did this.
What I do?
And I ain't never did this.
I wrote back and said, of course I had sex before. I said I'm like a pro, baby,
knowing I was stuntin'.
But if I told the truth, I knew that I'd get played out, son. Hadn't been in pussy since the day. She don't know that, so she done wrote back and told me, oh, you a pro, homie? Well, I want you to show me. My mama come home for the week, yeah. So Saturday, baby, we can get the freak. So my heart starts racing and my body starts sweating. Baby, you don't want my little man.
I'll figure out how that body look naked when you're laying on the bed.
Teacher, please don't make me stand.
I wrote back like, yeah, baby, sound like a plan. Still trying to play it cool, sound like the man. But I was scared to death, my nigga, my stomach turning.
Talking shit, knowing damn well I was a fuck.
And I ain't never did this before.
Go.
And I ain't never did this before.
In the back.
And I ain't never did this before, no.
In the back, in the back, in the back, sir.
Say, I ain't never did this before. I ain't never did this before,
no.
And I ain't never did this before.
Listen.
And I ain't never did this.
You know that feeling when you know you finna bomb for the. I'm hoping that she won't notice it's my first time. I'm hoping that my shit is big enough to fuck with. And most of all, I'm praying God will love me. I'm watching pornos trying to see just how to stroke, right? Practice putting condoms on, how it go, right? I'm in a crib now, nigga, palm sweating. With a pocket full of rubber sitting in the wreck shit.
So my hands start touching and her face start flushing. And the nigga rope over on top. And then she get my pants on, fuck up. And her hands start rubbing on me, ooh, girl, oh.
It's time for action. Pull out the condoms real smooth. Yeah, just how I practice. But right before I put it in, she flinched and grabbed it and said, I wanna get something off my mental. I can tell you a problem, but baby, be gentle, girl.
And I ain't never did this before, no. And I ain't never did this before, no. And I ain't never did this before.
Say what?
Say, I ain't never did this before. I ain't never did this before, no. And I ain't never did this before.
Say!
One time for yourselves, Philly. Y'all sound good as fuck, boy. Okay. Now. JB, do me a favor. Cut all the lights, cut the spotlights, cut all these fucking pitch black out here. Let's just get this bitch black as fuck. Yeah.
Perfect!
Trina getting rich. Look at me, my nigga, fantasizing about a white picket fence. And some trees, my nigga, used to want a bad vinyl with some tents. That's all I need, my nigga, throw some 20s on that bitch and get it prints. But now I see, my nigga, that the world's a lot bigger ever since. Pick up the paper and they say my nigga had it caught a body, I'm convinced. Anybody is a killer, all you gotta do is push them to the flip. For being timid in the civic pilot ticket with the pushers and the tips. I'm trying to write a story, can I get a glimpse? And can I get a last night I had a that I was trapped in the city, then I asked, is that really such a bad thing? They robbing niggas on the daily, can you blame me, nigga, that ain't never had things?
Guess not, last night they pull up on my nigga at the light, light, huh? Nice rock! Hands in the
air now. Put them up.
Let's go.
Hey, ready, DJ dummy. I know you locked up right now. I ain't let you in the yard. One time for DJ dummy, Brooklyn's finest. Philly, make some noise for him. Let's get it.
You wanna know just where I'm at? I put my city on the map. They try to say I can't come back. Man, fuck them niggas, I come back. I'ma tell you about it.
Heads up, everybody. Coming outside, they say, got a. Niggas like, man, that's what everybody said. Going by the trunk and everybody dead. Everybody scared of the nigga aware that the nigga is better. All my bitches bigger than litter, never bitter. Niggas fake, they anime. Me, I never hate the cake like anime. Whoa, eat the cake, bitch, eat a damn cake. Fuck good, nigga, we the man great. All they never know that you think I'm on the club, nigga. You know how I go, man, the piece of man wait. Holla, 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 the best kept singing. Even hoes try to keep it, then I need a damn tape. Rest in peace, any nigga want beef, singing something good, get a man. I said to the window, my niggas proud when I got bitches out of my mind. Fuck nigga, black and mine. I know the reason you, I know just who you want be. So every day I think a man is dead and I ain't sure you ain't me. Get out my, well.
Temporary though, I don't tell nobody. Lord, will you tell me if I change? I don't tell nobody. I wanna go back to Dreamville. I don't tell nobody.
This is the part that the. Sing!
Got me up all night.
Sing!
All I'm singing is love songs. She got me up all night. Concentrating in love songs. She got me up.
Yeah, Philly, in the back, hands up. She got me up all night, hey. She got me up all night, yeah. She got me up all night. She got me open all night, sing.
Okay, that when I was sleeping in my mama crib. Even back when I was up there at my mama crib, paying 1700 for the rent, money well spent. No, eat a buddy nigga made, keep me out of it. Had a day for you, even wrote this song, dreams for you, cause I had dreams for you. Thoughts of a ring for your childish shit, you know childish shit. Anonymous flower shit, you know coward shit. Now niggas on the home, took a power trip. Back home, I'm grown now, when the city's my throne now. Look, same clubs that I used to get tossed out. Like got Crisco, cause now I'm in this bitch and I'm totally bust out. Old chicks crying cause they know that they lost out. But still on you, my drinks spill on me. While I spill on you, I'm saying, sing!
Philly made in America. Y'all been incredible tonight. Listen, everybody in this motherfucker, can you put all the lights on the crowd so I can see everybody all the way to the back? JB, can you do that? Is that in the budget? In the back, cut the spotlight so I can see all the way to the back, please. What's up in the back? Make some motherfucking noise. Y'all stayed in the rain, y'all thugged it. Respect. All right, let's get back to it. Listen. Philly, everybody that's still out here, do this. Everybody do like this. Do like this. For your motherfucking selves. Y'all look good. Appreciate y'all. Y'all been fucking incredible. Let's do it. Hey! Keep your fingers in the sky. If you want a nigga, look straight up to the clouds and sing this shit in the rain.
First things first, as a bitch sucker. You're the only father that I ever knew. I get my bitch ready and I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the field. Listen, even back when we was broke, my team ill. Martin Luther King would have been on Dreamville. Talk to him, nigga. One time for my LA sisters. One time for my lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who. So don't say hot. Don't say hot. Don't say hot. She don't wanna be safe. Don't say hot. Listen. No role models in. Searching through my memory, I couldn't find one. Last night I was getting my feet rubbed by the baddest bitch, not Trina, but I swear to God, it bitch will make you call your girl up and tell her. Sorry, I'm never coming home, I'ma stay for good. They hang the phone up and proceed to lay the wood. I came fast like 911 in white neighborhood. Ain't got no shame about it. She think I'm spoiled cause I'm rich and I get half any bitch. I got the fits of it, said nah, I was the same without it. Then I thought back to a better me. Before I was a B-list celebrity. Before I started calling bitches so heavily. Back and you could get a platinum plaque without no melody. You want trend. One time for my LA sister. One time for my lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who. So don't say hi. Don't say hi. Don't say hi. She don't wanna be safe. Don't say hi. Listen, I want a real love. That leave a toothbrush at your crib, love. And you ain't gotta wonder whether that's your kid, love. Nigga, I don't want no bitch from out of touch with reality. Hoes out in Hollywood, bring it back 5 or 6 hoes. Fucking and we kick it to the dough, nigga, you know how. She deserve that, she a bird, it's a bird check. You think about it and rap, she'll flirt back. Take it off her skirt, let her wear my shirt, but she leaves. Nigga, you know how I go. One time for my LA sister. One time for my lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who. So don't say hi. Don't say hi. Don't say hi. She don't wanna be safe. Don't say hi. She don't wanna be safe.
There's an old saying in Tennessee. I know it's in Texas, probably in Tennessee, that says, fool me once. Shame on. Shame on you. Fool me, you can't get fooled again.
Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice, they put the blame on you. Fool me 3 times, fuck the priest out. Load the shopper letter. Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice, they put the blame on you. Fool me 3 times, fuck the priest out. Load the shopper letter. My only regret is too young for Lisa Bonet. My only regret is too young for me alone. Now all I'm left with is souls from reality shows. Handing a script, bitch probably couldn't read along. My only regret, too young for Shotty and Duke. My only regret, could never take a Leah home. Now all I'm left with is souls up in Greystone. With the stale face, cause they know it's they song. She shot him with the pussy deep. She shot him with the pussy deep. She shallow but the pussy deep. She shallow. She shallow. Feel it, sing. So don't save her. Don't save her. Don't save her. She don't wanna be safe. 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 Philly, I fucking love y'all. One more time, J. Cole, cold fucking world for your eyes only. Philly, made in America, make some fucking noise!